And welcome once again back to Bit of Frame 3. We're hiding from Tattoo Lady. I don't want to say her name because it hasn't been mentioned yet. Oh shit, she's like right there. Moving on. Oh, son of a bitch, where do we go? I really don't know where we go. Is she gone? She's gone. I know I already tried this door, but... Oh, now it worked. Oh my gosh! Hate that. Move! Psycho lady, you're where I need to be. Oh, dude, she sees me! I'm going to try hiding behind this, see if it works. I don't think it's going to. Oh, well, it did. Dude, she's coming back up here. Oh my gosh! You stay away! Stop it, you bitch. Dude, she throws hands at you. I'm just gonna try leaving. Can I leave? I can. But now where? think we need to go back to Kyoka. Because she's like in love with Kai now. I really don't know if I'm even going the right way. I don't think I am. Kyoko's not here. If I go this way. I don't know if there's a save point. Find them and be locked. Huh. Can I get in here? Funny, he was totally gonna open the door and I was like, no! Okay, we're back in that one place. Yeah, I officially forgot where to go. Wander around too much. Fine. Oh, hell. Fight you. This is my fault for coming in here, though. But help the child. Missed it. I guess if you come in here, she's just gonna get mad at you. I'm gonna go back and save. I didn't even get nothing for fighting her again. That's lame. I should try that. Every time someone comes to my room that I don't want in my room, I'm just gonna try and, like, impale them. Be like, no! Stay away! I'm gonna save again, because I got points for that, at least. Alright, then, I think that's my Fatal Frame for today. I might go play Resident Evil now. See you next time, guys!